rest of my life with the same one, same one. Ain't no I in team. I'ma bring you good love, just come with me. Baby, you're all the company.
Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am your favorite girl, A.MaRee. And today, we have a long overdue clothing try-on haul from Amazon. Life got in the way. These clothes have been sent to me a minute ago. When I say a minute ago, you guys, I wore some of these pieces on vacation, and that vacation vlog is still not up yet. When I say life got in the way, first I was depressed or going through my dark place. Then we went on vacation and we came back, and I at first was like, yeah, I'm getting back to my YouTube, I'm getting back to things, and your girl didn't. Then your girl caught the and thank God I made it through. Came out swinging and things. I apologize to Amazon. I really do. I really, 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 truly do. I did wear some of the pieces on vacation. But anyways, I'm here now. And with it being Texas that I live in, most of these are like summer pieces and things. But like I said, because I'm in Texas, girl, we damn near got summer all year round. It barely gets cold. The devil tried to play with us and give us that beautiful freeze storm and bring us some snow, and it was beautiful or whatever. But you know, you can't have heaven twice. We got the snow, we got the freeze, and then they closed our ass down and shut off all the power. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you guys would like to see the pieces that Amazon sent me, all of the details, the links, the names, everything will pop up across the screen. Once again, Amazon, I apologize from the bottom of my heart. Let's just go ahead and get right into it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hashtag notification on point down below. So, in the comment section, so that you may be featured in the top three comment shout outs in the next video. So, boom. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with the waist trainer. The waist trainer is a medium black waist trainer. Now, you guys, I have worn this. Okay, so I did wear this. I was excited to. Amazon let me pick out everything that I wanted. I picked this waist trainer because your girl did get a J-sculpt, and I was gonna do a whole review on the J-sculpt, but the J-sculpt is a little too small or whatever. So when I seen that the company on Amazon had this one, I was like, you know what? It almost looks like a J-sculpt, and it seemed like it'll fit. Like I said, I got it in a medium. Now, the first couple of times that I wore this, baby girl, she wasn't going on. And my wife was like, oh hell. Because it just wasn't going on. But you see how easy it was this time. Baby, your girl lost a little weight in that belly. Yes, I used to weigh 98 pounds. And yes, I started taking weight gain pills, because you guys know, if y'all been following me on this journey of YouTube for the last 6 years, I always struggled with gaining weight and like actually being a slim thick girl. So now this waist trainer fits. So like I said, I am in the process and still in the process of gaining weight, but no matter what weight gain I intake, it love to give me a beer belly. It love to make me feel like and look like I'm pregnant. I got this waist trainer so that I could see if I liked it, and hell yes, I like it. It is comfortable. I can fit it now. It's not too much. I really want to fit into my J-sculpt. I do have the Keisha Kaur waist trainer, and I like the fact that it comes all the way down here to the fupa area, so that it could kind of hide that a little bit. It hides it a little bit, but it doesn't like hold it. But here in the mid area, it holds. It's a good hole. And I like it. It fits well over the clothes and everything. So if you're looking for an affordable waist trainer, the link will be down below. Now, like I said, most of these are summer pieces. It's still basically summer out here. But I got a size medium blue jean shorts, and these are called Sky Blue. And everything is in basically medium that I got, you guys. I got two pairs of these. These are the fringy bottoms. They look like they're too big. Now, what I can say is I can, if I was fancy enough to go and get them taken in the waist area, but since I'm not fancy enough, I am gonna wear them exactly like this. It's because it has the little shimmy shimmy. Love them. You hear me? I'm about to try them on to show you guys, but I just want to tell you guys I love them. Y'all, do you see what I'm saying? Like, I love these. I'm sucking in. Yes, I am. But it doesn't make my booty look big like I want it. It doesn't, you know, give that booty a pop, but it does show your little cup. You know, if you bend over a little bit, y'all. And they got a little stretch to the shorts. So if you are just a little bit bigger than a medium, or let's say you're a large and you like to wear medium because it'll be tight, these are gonna give you just a tad bit of extra stretch that you need. If you have a no waist stomach line, you will have to get them taken in. But thank goodness to me and my fupa and extra beer belly. Don't drink beer, but I consider it a beer belly. Y'all, it works for me. Like, it works for me, and I really, really, really like these. All right, so the next one is these shorts. Like I said, this is the black blue jean. And these fit tighter than the blue ones, the sky blue ones, and it show a little bit more meat.
Let me back y'all up.
Yes. Y'all, I'm in my living room. Don't mind the setup because I film in my garage. Y'all know my filming setup is in the garage. I don't have like a designated area to do clothing hauls. That's why I don't do them that much. But I'm in my living room, and with me recording in my living room, the little monitor that I have to see is the viewfinder on the camera. So I know it's gonna look better when I go to edit, but right now I just can't. I can't see it. I ain't got my glasses on. Viewfinder small. These are the black booty shorts, and once again, they are booty. Kid friendly? No, don't go to the park in these, okay? Don't go pick up your kid in these unless you're staying in the car. But these are a lot tighter than the blue ones. These don't have as much stretch. They're roomy, but they don't have that same good stretch like the blue ones. But all in all, I like them. I like that they are high rise. And I had to get black because I don't have many black shorts. But once again, like I said, I have been gaining weight. So a lot of my clothes just don't fit anymore. So I was happy when Amazon reached out and wanted to share these pieces with me, because I was like, you know what? This is a way to give me some clothes that just kind of fit your girl. Because basically all your girl wears some tights and a tank top. All right, so this next piece, I decided to put it on with the shorts. Now, granted, this just says medium gray. And this is like a, I don't know what kind of shirt, but I could probably guarantee that this is not a medium. Girl, and it says medium. This ain't no medium, boo-boo. This is a large. So we're gonna have to figure out something to do with it, because I thought maybe I could just, you know, throw this on, run errands type thing. Just give me a little shirt to just have to throw on, whatever. This got to be a large. They made a mistake. Like, they made a mistake. Oh, yes, that is just way, way too big. It's very lightweight. It looks like it may not be lightweight, or it looks like, excuse me, it looks like it may be thick. It is very thin, which I like. It has the V-neck, which I like. I like that the arms here is cuffed. I like that. Be honest with you, I do not like the way it is entirely too big. Now, I wonder, can y'all tell the material? It's almost like thermal, but it's very, very, very light. And I like that. But I'm not gonna be able to wear this, y'all. Woo! Okay, we're back on track. So this one is just a medium black. I wanna say this is like a sports type of jacket. Like I said earlier, everything will be linked in here, but this is like a quick throw on to run errands type of jacket or a workout jacket. Now, remind you, I don't have a shirt on, and I would literally wear this jacket as a shirt, just like this. So, for one, it has breathable air holes right here. It's thin. It's not windbreaker. It's almost like, what is that material? Like sweatproof material, like for the sports and stuff. Sleeves. It has the thumb holes. You see, this is all me. Now, this has a silky feel. It's almost like windbreaker, but it doesn't have that sound. I would wear this every day. You hear me?
So it doesn't have a hoodie or anything. No hoodie or nothing. But can you see the breathable sleeve? It has little bitty holes in it. You see my skin. You see that. And it's like, this is me right here. This area, this section. And you see how sweatproof this would be good for the gym.
Get y'all this jacket. This is a size medium. Get y'all this jacket. And I could say it's comfortable in the medium. It's not too tight. Like, girl, you could go to the gym in this. The gym. I don't go to the gym, but you could go to the gym in this and be cute. All right, y'all. So the next pair of shorts, and you guys, I really, really, really like these shorts. So these are the blue jean shorts. These are tighter than the black ones and the previous blue ones, but they still have these distressed rips in it and stuff. And these don't have no give to them at all, and they hold. I'm trying to, you know, get them out, but girl, oh baby, these are cute. It's still show your booty meat, show your little cup and stuff, but they are like almost a little bit better than the black ones. Like, they hold a little bit better. These give you a little rump roast showing, like it looked like you got a little thing back there. The first blue ones didn't, and the black ones so. These, they give it, okay? They give it. They got the little split in the middle, just like the black ones. They a little bit fringy at the bottom, like the black ones. And they don't have no stretch. They have stretch down here, but in that waist area, no ma'am. No ma'am. And I think they are so freaking cute. When I say I was happy and I picked out like the shorts and stuff, because I can wear it all year round. As long as your girl stay a medium. If I was a size large, I think I would still be able to get in them. They may not be able to fasten too well, but at least I'll still be able to get in them. You know what I'm saying? And as y'all can tell, your girl really liking this jacket because we haven't took it off yet, girl. So we have two more pieces, and let me show you the leggings first, because the last outfit, they gave it to me in a size large, which I don't know if it's gonna work. So yeah, let me show you the leggings. Y'all know I'm a legging girl. First of all, I know y'all heard me holler, because first of all, when I picked this, I thought it was the all the way down legging. But baby, first of all, when I picked it up out this bag, so this is a size medium and it's considered a gray. First of all, they're biker shorts. They're the tight shorts. And then it comes with the sports bra. I did not realize it came with the bra top. So it comes with the sports bra. You guys, first of all, it got padding in the sports bra. It goes across the back. Baby. First of all, this holds real good. So this is y'all gym fit for real, for real. Leopard print, whatever you want to call it. And then, yeah, I gotta suck in because my shit look crazy. But baby, it's the shorts. It is the shorts. And this is in a size medium. It slid right on and it is tight. So if you're a large, baby, you gonna think you fine, fine. Like, cause I feel fine, fine. I could've got this in a small. Small maybe in the bottoms, but not in the top. And I don't know if it come two piece like that, but right here to me it don't look like I got too much of a butt, but it covers up that extra belly that I got. Y'all don't mind proud of my little booty came, but that booty do, girl, this is cute. I wouldn't wear it to the gym because I don't go to the gym, but just to make myself act like, think like I'm going to the gym, I would throw that jacket on over it. Baby, she looking. She looking. So between this and the shorts is my favorite. Like, who gonna tell me something? I could go out in the public like this right now. Period. Okay? Now let's get on to the last piece. Oh, before I move on to the last piece, this does not carry, don't have pockets. It does not have pockets, so therefore you cannot put your phone or anything like that. I ain't even gonna hold y'all. This is a large one piece. This is not gonna fit your girl. It does have this little tie right here, but I know it's gonna fit baggy, all because of how baggy it is. I'm just gonna put it right over because I know it is not gonna give what I want it to give. I am not. If you are a size large and you want this, just comment down below. Comment right now, I want this. The first person to say it, I'm sending it. It makes my butt look good and big, but y'all, I need a medium. Hell, maybe even a small. But it goes all the way down to your ankle. It got the ruffles, it got the pockets. And I tightened this up, but baby, I would want this to fit. It's too loose. Yeah, no, this is not for your girl. Oh, let me untie it. So once again, if you are a size large and you want this, this is my first time trying it on. Like I said, it's a gray bodysuit, jumpsuit, romper type of ordeal, but it is in a size large and it's too big for me. So, if you want this, just comment, I want that. That is all the pieces. I done made a goddamn mess. That is all the pieces. Let me know what your favorite piece is, whether it was the shorts, the top, or this, or the jacket. Thank you again, Amazon, for sending these pieces over. Once again, I do from the bottom of my heart apologize that it took so long. please charge it to my mind, not my heart, because I really didn't mean to. But I will get better if any company would like to send me over some pieces, some makeup, whatever it may be for me to review or show to my audience here on YouTube. Then check out the address down below. More than welcome to send over your items. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Click the notification, hashtag notification on point. And once again, if you are a large and you want that romper outfit, go ahead and just comment down below, I want this, to the very first person. It's going out to your baby. Your Instagram or your Facebook or somewhere that I could contact you outside of YouTube, because YouTube is pretty hard. Nobody goes back and check their messages that much. So that is what it is. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Thank y'all so much for watching. Hopefully you liked it. Deuces. Trying to spend the rest of my life.